Hello, my name is Charles Stankievech. I'm coming from Dawson City, Yukon. I'm here in Lethbridge at the Southern Alberta Art Gallery for the opening of my show, Over the Rainbow, Under the Radar. My original background is actually in philosophy and literature. Then after that, or kind of during the end of the degree, started making experimental films and theater, and eventually got a job actually working in the film department in Vancouver for science fiction productions. So I worked for there a little bit and then ended up going to grad school and started making art there. So I'm really excited about the show. It's a touring show, I should mention, from Bishop's University's Forman Gallery. So it's touring here. This is the second location, and I'm really excited to be able to put these projects together and show them here at the SAAG. It's been a long conversation with Ryan to show something here, and it's really nice to see that come to fruition. For the last few years, I've been developing a methodology called Fieldworks, which essentially is kind of a geospatial practice where I look at the site or story of a location and develop a project around it that interacts with it. And that takes on many forms, such as soundscapes or interventions or architectural pavilions or these types of variety of interactions that occur in a landscape or within a type of architecture interacting with it. Particularly for this show, I'm putting together two pieces. They're actually two solo shows that have been packaged as counterpoint projects for each other. They're created in the same year and then a little bit after. So the first piece that was created and in the show is called the Distant Early Warning Project. And that's actually a whole suite of works that was originally a off-grid solar-paneled radio station that was recording the environmental sounds of the location in the Yukon wilderness and then transmitting them out through FM radio and then bounced on the internet. But with that also came a lot of other projects, lectures, and the publication of Parks Canada's archive of one of the original distant early warning stations. That is a military outpost radar station from the Cold War in the 1950s. So that's the first one, that's the offense, or that's a defensive project. And then there's the offensive version of that, which looks at the history of ballistic military weapons from the birth of Tegel in Germany up to contemporary projects that are occurring in the Mojave Desert and the Arctic. And that's called the Ghost Rockets World Tour. It's been a great experience here in Lethbridge, meeting some old friends and being here with such a receptive scene. So I'm excited to have the opening this weekend.